ceremony. Sad face. How many would like to go another week-long convention?
Yes!
That's a thing. That's a thing to consider. My name is Jeremy Androsoff. I'm the former director of programming for AMV Pollution for the past 6 years. I am your MC for the evening. I hope that you guys have had a fantastic con. How many of you really like the cosplay contest? How about the swimsuit contest? Stage, the man of the hour, the one that is our head honcho, AMV Revolution here. I'd like you to give him a big, warm welcome. President of Anirevo, Mr. Tango!
Thanks, Jen. Holy, are more people still coming in? Yes. Okay, well, who here has been to AR before? Make some noise. First time here, make some noise. Okay, so it's tradition for closing ceremonies that we thank everyone that was involved. So the first people I'd like to thank are the volunteers. Let's give them a round of applause. Volunteers, if you're out there, can you just pop up on stage, please? Volunteers, can you raise a little bit of lights? Oh, there they are. Come on up, guys. Give them a round of applause. So for those that don't know, the average volunteer sleeps about 3 to 4 hours over the course of each night over the course of the last 4 days. The average meal is some noodles and broccoli. And that's not my choice. We force them to go on their breaks, but they don't want to. We want to just keep staying and helping. It's actually a lot more fun for them to stick around and help than you might think. Yes, they love seeing you guys. Sometimes once, sometimes twice, sometimes more, and they keep coming. And the reason why we want to do that isn't because we want to bother them, it's because we want to see how dedicated they are to helping. So everyone here has gone through a vetting process, has gone through a training process, and though we ask them to do 24 hours, they actually always do more. They always stick around and do a lot more than they're asked. So I really want to give a big round of applause for them. Secondly, I'd like to thank the guests. A lot of them aren't here right now, and what a lot of you may not know is that a lot of the guests, usually when they come to a convention, a lot of times they'll come because a production or some animation sort of forced their hand to go. But all of our guests, they come because they actually care about the fans in Vancouver. They want to meet you guys, they want to actually see what the passion is like, because especially the Japanese, for a lot of them, they don't understand that there's such a huge passion across seas. They're really busy working, so they don't really know about it. It's not that have been overseas before, they know, but a lot of them that come to our con specifically, they're not obliged to. We ask them as nicely as we can to come here because we know that you guys love them. If you want to see them back every year, please keep bugging this, all the licensors. Hey, we want you to bring more guests to AR. Let them know with your voices, because otherwise, we just are at the mercy of their availability. So I want to thank the guests. Let's give them a round of applause. I want to thank you guys. You guys really make this worthwhile. People that come up to me and tell me about their experiences, what they liked about the con, what they didn't like about the con, all of it is for you guys. So I really want to thank you guys so much. Let's slowly make our way on the stage. Carefully. Come on down. Thank you, everyone. Thanks, everyone. Come on, guys. A bigger round of applause. More cheering. Come on, come on, come on. All right.
All right. So we've got a little contest called the AMV contest during the convention. We have two of the winners to show to you right now. Our first one is Best Composition Winner, titled And I Run by Kanata Jin. The second one is the Got Me Pumped category, which went to The Greatest Anime Show by RC AMVs. I present to you now the two AMV winners from the contest.
Are we all pumped?
Glad to hear that you're all pumped, because it is now time to have a performance from our Anirevo Idol contest winner. How many of you attended the Idol competition this year? All right, so then a lot of you will probably already know that our winner this year is Michiko, who will be performing Change from Hanasakuru Seishonen by Jay Min. Let's give it up for Michiko! Thank you very much, everybody. Enjoy!
Thank you very much, Sigma. Give them a round of applause, everyone. All right. So I lied to you a little bit. You still have to put up with me for another little bit here. So. All right. With me here, of course, is Mr. Kango, our president, and he has some more words that he would like to say to you guys, so please give him a round of applause! Thanks, Jim. Okay, sorry, so I have to apologize. I completely thought that these guys weren't here. I want to give a big round of applause for our volunteer staff, the blue shirts. Guys, come up on stage quickly. Let's give a big round of applause, guys. These are the guys that work all year long, tirelessly, to put the con together. Without these guys, we would have no con. Let's give them a big round of applause. Thanks, guys. Sorry. I completely thought that you guys weren't here, and when I said volunteers, I actually meant you guys too. Sorry, what was that? Thanks, guys. There's more. Sorry. Any other blue shirts? Please come up quickly. Pink shirts, sorry, you had your turn already. I mixed it up. Sorry. Blue shirts, come up on stage. One quick group photo. All right. Thanks, guys. Big round of applause. Come on, everyone. Alrighty, guys. Thank you very much once again. I'd like you all to stay in your seats, please. We have a little bit of a mystery surprise for you. What could that surprise be? Could it be a person? Could it be a secret trip? Could it be a brand new anime? Could it be a special guest? Do we have any idea who said special guest could possibly be?
Teddyloid!
I think if you continue cheering loud enough, and if you clap loud enough, then said special guest might just appear for you. Please welcome to the stage our special guest, Teddyloid.
Dude, is this thing on? Yo, we all make some fucking noise!
Let's go.